Select your character. Chimpan. Burrito.
Welcome, welcome. Welcome back to Majora's Mask. It's been... How long?
It's been 84 years.
I think it's been a couple of weeks now since we last did, because I've been so busy at work, I've not had time to like record much of it. Mm. But... we're going to continue on in the forest temple now. We've got our save state, so yeah, carrying from that. But I've got to stop doing that because my voice disappears.
I'm half asleep.
Yeah, she's half asleep, so we'll see.
Even after two coffees.
I put new little, you can't see, but I put little grippy things on my controllers.
He's got new nubbins on his...
On my analog sticks. Cause analog one, I realised the one I use for my PC... I'd worn away the stick on it a bit, so I had to get a new, like, some protective
They're
things.
Green, so just imagine he's just, like, using Shrek's ears as analog sticks.
With blood. It's got, like, a red ring around it. I'm using my grey and green, my Game Boy controller. Right. It's because I'm not in-game. Alright, ready? And let's begin.
Oh, this is where we were. Completely forgot. Why?
I have a feeling the volume's reset.
That's really loud.
Yeah, hold on. No, the volume's not reset. I can't... It's really bloody hard. I try and listen to my voice at the same time, because now it is actually muffled slightly.
Forced to be like a normal person.
What's she gonna tell us?
Black bow.
Calm down and attack it. There we go.
Wee,
not actually down here.
No, it's just where you fall down.
Right. It's a small cat. Daffy's actually going to hit it. Right. Oh, that was close.
You found a stray fairy. This is your second one.
There's probably others around here, but...
Well, remember, you got the great fairy mask, so...
Yeah, we need it. That'll be a later thing, like, to get all of them.
My cat's trying to eat my nose. I don't...
I can't hear you, what?
Mally's trying to eat my nose.
So we have the issue of I can talk like this up to the microphone, because we have to record its side.
I have to lean in quite a lot.
Yeah, so we can't really properly hear ourselves till after we're recording, that's why I can adjust the volume. But
we don't have a two microphone setup. This is literally a one microphone, and we're both having to.
I mean,
lean
I
in.
I did say to, but then you were like, no, just do.
It's just fucking.
It wouldn't be a faff for me, because I would usually have to
sit... No, because I have to sit there holding a fucking microphone.
No, because I said I can get the little microphone stand thing.
Yeah, and then block more of the screen, so I can't see.
No, because it only goes up to that there. No, because it's the one that flattens out. The one I got is smaller. Ugh, that stench.
Oh, fuck. Well, it was British. Ugh, that stench. This place stinks just like that poison swamp.
I forgot we were doing voice, to be fair, so I'm glad you remembered. Wait, did I just bring out a camera?
It's a Deku Baba. I've got to slice it so you can get a stick.
Why am I not? Oh, there we go.
There you go. See? You got a stick. Because you sliced up its neck. Completely.
The monster
normal.
I am.
I remember this.
I can't remember if there's any itchy in here.
This took me a bit to do.
Did I just... Yeah. See how fast we can get through this dungeon.
Speed run. Oh god, I hate this.
Oh my god, just get in the fucking thing. Jesus Christ. I was gonna try and attack it, Gabriel.
It's a chest.
Just do it in every room just in case. Oh my god, this cable, I swear to god.
I like to imagine that Link sounds like that when he's throwing up. Mally agreed. He's looking for food. It's not food time yet. It's like 2 hours away.
Yeah, I can't remember what these do.
Well, they've made him look like Rafflesia. Those giant, stinky flower things that smell like rotting flesh.
That's probably why the water's all... Oh my god.
I don't actually know where those things grow. First time I heard about it was in Animal Crossing. Oh, I'm being called. 1 second.
I thought I was like a... We'll play without her for now. It's pretty light. Why don't you stand there and press and hold A to grab it, and use the analog stick to move it. Chris isn't here, so don't have to do the voice. Right, I need a. Oh, come on. I'm not even near it, so what the fuck? Try and do as quick as I can. There we go. Right. So you do it again down here. Maybe not. Oh, okay. Hit that nest down there. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Ah, son of a bitch. I'm gonna do this. Okay, I guess you can hold it when... Going up. Careful, I sense a lot of evil here. Oh, great. Dick. Go, 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 go. There we go. Phew. Easy peasy. A save state here. Get close, so it's gonna be too far away. It's gonna need to wait till it goes over. Fuck, you suck. Good thing I save stated. In here, actually. No, never mind. Awkward. How are we going to do this? I hate where I have to change the graphical thing every time to do this. But it's so it looks better, so. Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. That works as well. Oh my god! This is bullshit. Fun times. So I need to know how to get rid of one of them now. That's good. Fixing it real time. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? I'm just gonna pause. Hold on. I really need to do this properly. Get rid of that one bloody fly. It'd be easy. There we go, right. Let's save on this, because I'm not doing all that again. Yeah, I just noticed him down there. I wonder if I can get him from over here. Come on. Really? Guess we're doing all right again. At least we've got like no distractions now. Oh, you... Right, I got over here. Look, from up here, we have a better view of that shrine below. So, I need to somehow get all these over there. All the flames over. E. Now what? It's acting as if I've got a bow. I have not got a bow. Do I have? Don't have anything that I could use on it though. Maybe I'm supposed to... Am I supposed to have a bow by now? Maybe that's what I was supposed to get in the few rooms previous. It looks like it. That's the room I didn't want to go in. Alright. So I need to get to. Need to get to the room. We didn't actually go. I have a feeling the bow's in there. I suppose we just go back the way we came. Annoying, but it seems the only way. So that way. Let's go back through here. Go all the way back here. Because then there's the one over that way, which I have a thing contains our stuff. Don't like the fact that that's moved back. Okay, Link's got Nee's ninja outfit on apparently. Link, why? Weird. Cool. Come on. How are we supposed to? I'm so confused. Like, how are we supposed to get the things that clearly need an arrow, a bow for? I don't know how we're supposed to get a bow. I'm gonna be annoyed if we have to get if we're supposed to get a bow from somewhere else. I'm gonna pause for a second and just check this out. Right. Took me ages, but I got back here. We're fighting this one now. Oh my god, am I? Change out the bloody mask! Alright, we should have the bow now. It took me ages to get here. I had to work way around the whole dungeon again. Find out I went through the wrong door. Alright. Fritz is now back.
I'm back.
So I've got a few more fairies. I had to pause just because I lost my bloody way. Tickly. My headphone cable is so ticklish. But we now got the bow, so now we can do a lot more stuff. So.
Wrong.
It doesn't have like the doesn't have like a reticule.
We don't
need it. We don't need that yet though. Cause we have this one to do. Oh.
Moths.
Come on. I mean, it can be done really in any order, but figured I might as well do this one first. Wait, what is the point of this again?
Huh?
Is it just to get... Oh, wait.
To get to another door.
Oh, no, I know what it is. Fuck, not that. That. So that's the boss room, so now we don't really need to come here yet. So we'll come back here after. I just wanted to get the middle bit done, so. Go, 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 go. I didn't.
No,
I need that on.
Not the frog guy.
Come on! Wait, do I...
I think you have to shoot at the frog whilst he's on the scene.
Fuck it. Didn't mean to do that.
That's it.
Nintendo's rule of three.
Ah, oh, you could have gotten him straight away.
Oh, come on. I'm guessing.
If we had the mask.
Yeah, if we had the mask, we could talk to. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, I mean, if we had the. Was it the Donjira mask?
That's after we go towards the. Getting the Goron mask.
That'll be one of the one later
it's
on.
It's usually the second one that you go.
Yeah, because we need to do the. When we go to the Goron thing. Yeah, when we do the Goron one, there's a few masks we can get out. I'm gonna upgrade the sword, though I might do that off recording. Just like grind out the bloody the main sword, because that would take up an entire episode of me trying to like, go back and forth. All right, just one dungeon, and then. In real time, I'm gonna in non-recording time, I'm gonna go to the toilet. Right, so since there's still something over there.
Over there.
Oh, do you know what we didn't do? Why did I do that?
And dead.
Wait, am I back in that room? Oh no. What am I doing? I did it again. Wait, hold on. I didn't do the fairy thing just in case. Really, I need to do it in every room just to make sure I haven't missed anything. I've probably missed like one fairy. Sorry mate, I can't help you right now. Anything here? Okay, no, no. I've got 9. I can't remember how many are actually in this dungeon. Hold on, let me check. I'll check later on. I can't remember what. Doesn't it just upgrade our abilities? I think that's it. That's it.
Ups your like heart things. I think it ups your magic bar. Something else.
She does give you. I think she does give you an item as well. Oh my god! I swear to god. It's because I keep going and pull out bloody the bow. The thing is, if I swap the buttons round, I'll end up pulling the bloody bow out again.
It's the fact that you hurt yourself from full damage and immediately after from being exploded by your own bomb. Fucking hell. That's too much balance.
Should have one coming towards us now. We need to find the fairy after this. Why am I I did it again.
She's close by anyway, outside the dungeon.
Saw it, yeah.
Time limit though, so.
Right. Yeah, just click on the head. I have a feeling we've missed one, but
come hither, little fairy.
I have a feeling there's 12. Maybe.
Which temple is it again?
Is it Windfall? There you go.
There are 15.
There's one there. Fuck's sake. We got 3 more to find then.
There's 4 in this room.
Well, we've got 2 in this room so far.
I thought you got 3.
No.
You've got 2 of them just standing by the entrance.
We'll see. Wait, we have one in here, won't we? Right. They're usually hidden stuff as well. Alright, so we need to quickly go down there. Go, go, go.
one that was in the bubble above the fire, and then three were just on one of these ledges.
Right. Really? Right,
I think that's the last one.
We got two more to find.
Yeah, the rest are elsewhere in the temple.
We can do that after then. I realise we only got the boss key.
We do have the boss key.
Do we?
Yeah. It's the last chest you opened had the boss key.
Yeah, I'm already forgotten.
Wow.
My memory is not as good as it used to be.
Ow, that was my face.
Sometimes you don't run, I can't really help you. Fucking helpful, Tattle.
I think something's on the back of his head. I'm trying to remember how you're supposed to kill him.
It works. Who are ya? Pajamas, pajamas.
Anything.
It's probably not the proper way you're supposed to do it, but it's more fun.
No, I think you're supposed to only do it when the eye things show it. Okay, never mind.
You never done it like that before?
No, I can't remember how I did it. This has been a long time since I played this.
It's literally just got to keep just dropping shit on it.
Yeah, no, I knew it because it's to do with the eye thing on the back of his head. That made sense. But it's like,
Oh god.
It didn't really give you, like, obvious phases.
Mm. We could technically.
Can you leave this room?
Wait, let's just get the. Let's get the heart piece first. It is a bit laggy, but we'll... They can't really kick you out, can they? Like, sorry, you can't...
I don't know if you can go back.
No, okay. No. We'll have to go back through the dungeon, but that's fine. Yeah. You see so dull as wains? Wains.
Remained.
Remained. In doing so, you free the innocent spirit that was imprisoned within this dark mask. Oh god, come on game. You got this.
Glitch, 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 glitch.
Once we've done this, we'll call it. It's going to be a short episode, but we'll call it. And I'll try and fix it. I think it's just literally going to have to, every now and again, just restart the emulator. I still find it funny, they come out as giant noses. What's that?
Just like giant
oh, it's
legs.
You. It's...
What's that?
It's a giant nose.
What the fuck is that? Why has it got such massive legs?
Da 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 da. It is it. Da, da, da. Oh no, he's from America.
Oh fuck.
The other one just like the bloody British.
The British, because this little which one have we got? Tattle or tail?
Well, you God save the Queen.
Wow, fucking dairy.
There you go.
Let's kill this bitch. Wait, listen, it seems to be saying something. Could that crying be its way of teaching us some sort of melody?
Is it something
Don't
of
just stand of there, get your instrument.
Sang gods, isn't it? I can't remember.
Song of the gods. Melody of the gods, lullaby of the gods.
United States National Anthem. Da, 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 da.
Order.
Oh.
Oh yeah, because you had to make those statues do your bidding at
yes.
one point.
I Which I think that. Was that thing in the, oh maybe that's in the previous room. Remember when there was a stop?
I hated that one.
Do you know there's a thing in the other room?
Do as you're told, just like fuck's
sake. We still got that button thing in the other room we never actually used. Okay. We're down under Eastie's legs. You've learned oh it's
weird
order.
POV. The next part was.
Okay. Oh.
Bubbles. Rotating bubbles. Call us. That's what it's saying. I don't have your phone number. We don't even have a phone.
Da-da.
What a silly bastard, didn't even give us his number. So how are we supposed to call you?
I can't remember if this is always going to be like this now.
I don't know.
Beep.
The four people Tail talked about.
Do, do, do,
do. Do you think one of them was the spirit that was sealed inside that mask?
It sounds like the underground.
Oh, hey, you were pretty good out there. Have you done this before or what?
Well, you know.
Many, many times. Now just keep up that pace and save the other three.
Three?
Hey! Listen, I don't know why I said that. Weird force of habit.
I like the things up there.
All that stuff I did to you, your horse, I apologize.
Not.
sorry. There, I apologise, so don't hold it against me, got it?
Link's like, I don't give a fuck.
So can you just... Can we go now? Now then, let's hurry and help that princess the monkey mentioned. After that, our next stop is in the mountains. We've just got to do something about that skull kid.
Okay.
Oh, you can't go back.
We can after, we just got to leave and then come back out later on.
Hello, princess. Wow, who are you? Twink. Pleased to meet you. I
forgot.
Princess.
I forgot. I think this is the first time someone's actually mentioned our name. A twink? In my palace?
Twink? That's seriously your name? Were you by chance asked by that monkey to come save me?
Looks like he's got a sad face on his head. Look, it's like two eyes and it's like... Well.
Aha, just as I suspected. You see, your body smells a little bit like monkey.
That's racist.
Yeah, it does, actually. So the monkey made it back fine after all. That's good. I'm going to do a little dance now. I was worried that when I didn't come home, my father would think that monkey had kidnapped me.
That's exactly what he did.
I was worried that my father would even go so far as to punish the poor monkey.
What he did?
Don't tell me. Are you serious? Is father actually doing that? Yet another hasty decision, father. Well, we haven't any time to lose. Quickly, Mr. Twink. Could you please find something to carry me in so you can take me to the Deku Palace?
I could shove you in this really small jar somehow.
But I'm using it.
Put something in a jar. That's not good anymore.
Sorry, fairy.
Heal me. Still makes no sense. It's like, also, she just turned into a brown liquid.
Whoops.
Mr. Twink, there's no no time to lose. Hurry, take me to the palace.
Wait, do we actually have a time limit? I can't remember.
I mean, you technically always have a time limit, but I don't know.
Right, just in case. A save state. But I guess then also explore the dungeon again. Get the... It's like, what are you doing?
Where are we going?
Is that a monkey? Wait, is that the fairy thing? I can't remember.
The fairy fountain is that big cave side and like...
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I think it might be in this area, but... In this particular... Okay.
So we need to get back up there.
Yes.
No, because we need to get back into the thing to get the rest of the fairies.
Keep going. Yeah, I think you have to go to the top of it. So that's, I think that's the fairy fountain area.
We'll see how much, if she needs any more.
To go over there to get
back. Are you sure this is not the N64 version?
It says 3D.
Okay.
To go. Yeah, that I believe is the fairy.
That's what she says. This was what she says.
Like, you still haven't got them all. Get your ass back in there.
Okay, nothing. Never mind.
Two.
Okay. Did nothing for me, but okay.
Thank you.
Oh, we could probably. We could have probably.
Oh, teleport.
Yeah. Oh well. I can hear the monkeys, or something. Right.
Directly in front of you as you enter the dungeon, which I'm pretty sure you got that one.
Yeah.
From the entrance, glide to the platform to the right and open the chest.
Okay. Oh, cool. Got like a. It's a basically a fast swing to the boss.
Oh, like a challenge.
Right. So the first room, yeah.
From the entrance, glide to the platform to the right and open the chest.
Say again, sorry. Oh, you did the chest
platform
one.
To the right.
I've just hit. I've lit it up my head.
In the second room, so you gotta go to the next room.
Give me one that was like a really obvious location.
In the second room with the large mechanical flower, run down the ramp to the left and kill the Deku Baba.
Yeah.
In the same room, break the pots in the corner.
Yeah, oh, that one. I think I did that one, but I'll check. I keep forgetting I can do this, the spin, like, I can do, like, the spin hop. Yeah.
Defeat a Skulltula in the corner of the push block room.
I think I did that one, but I'll double check. Did that one. Oh, no, I'm worried. Push what room's the other side? Went one way. Yeah, I did that one.
Hidden in the beehive under the middle upper
Done.
Platform.
That one.
Defeat the black bows in the dark room above the push
block. Because it's this one. And that gave me the next bit.
Above.
Yeah. Can you click me the bunny hood?
It says defeat the
swear it is. Actually, I should probably. Should be.
Pass the room full of black.
Oh wait.
Okay.
That wasn't there before. I guess it counts the Deku thing, the thingy one as well. The big old one. That's one of them then.
Pass the room full of black bows. Look for a fairy in a bubble on the far side of the room.
Done that one, yeah.
On the second floor of the room with the mechanical flower. To the right corner of the edge of the platform.
Okay, so we need to go back down.
Go back to that other room.
Ooh. you supposed to even get that?
I think people sort of flower over there, but I'm not sure.
Fucking just head. Game over. Is that last one? Maybe. There you go.
Never mind, don't need this one.
Right. So, what was that, the Gale one? Yeah, they take you entrance. I didn't realise it actually did that. I never used it before, the entrance, when I used to play.
And then you just go see the fairy.
Yep. She's inside the box, like, God, you're fucking taking ages. And then once we do this, I'm going to call it. And then we'll go and deliver the princess in the next episode. Because I need the toilet. I'm gonna be honest, I need to go to the toilet, so. It's a good top run. I mean, we nearly got 1 hour, so.
We didn't need that, honestly.
On Steam?
Honesty.
I was gonna say something else, but then I. The face. There we go, right. Yeah, here's some magic cups up. Fuck's sake.
You're still all terrifying.
Oh, wise young one, I am the great fairy of wisdom. Thank you for returning my broken, shattered body to normal. I'm going to be dead again in the next time, but, you know, thank you. I just want to hunt your magic power. Don't really need it, but fuck it, why not? I like how she picks him up by his groins, like, whoa. Inappropriate lady.
I took a shit.
I took a shit. Right, so that's that done now. We have no reason to come back to the forest bit now, because I think we've pretty much got everything for this area. Right, so. Should we leave it there? Save state as well, actually.
We will bathe in this green light.
I wonder what. Oh no, I guess if anything in the bottle would disappear. I was going to say, if we go back in time with the princess, it's like, what the fuck? But yes, thank you for joining us today. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
No.
Bye-bye.